Let's talk about JADAM Sulfur now. The process of making JS is something unimaginably simple compared to the existing method, and previously in the past, it was very complicated to melt sulfur for agriculture use. However, I was able to invent new method that can melt sulfur within 10 minutes that to even without boiling, and furthermore, I didn't patent this method for farmers' greater good. First, you will need 110 liters of heat-resistant plastic bucket, and this one is easily available in the market. Just purchase two, one for JS and one for JWA. So let's begin with 100 liters of JADAM sulfur. As an ingredient, what you will need is 25 kilo of 99.9% pure sulfur and 20 kilo of 98% pure sodium hydroxide, 82 liters of water, 500 grams of red clay powder, another 500 grams of phyllite powder, and 1.5 kilo of sea salt. All you gotta do is just stirring after mixing. How simple is that? This is what makes businessmen go crazy. Let me show you the short video how it's done. It is still an easy method, but here is something that you must follow. Do not change the sequence or the order. First, add sulfur, then red clay powder and phyllite powder. Then the sea salt. Then add caustic soda later, and lastly, add first 50 liters of water. During summer, you may add 53 liters of water due to the temperature, and if you put caustic soda first, then the whole thing may splash all around due to other substances on the top as it is getting heated internally. Use the wooden stick to stir evenly. As you can see the thermometer, the temperature is rising from 50 Celsius degree to nearly 100 Celsius degree, but inside it is more than 120 Celsius. Use the bucket to melt the rest of the sulfur. Then secondly, add ...32 liters of water. And during summer, then add another 32 liters of water. And during the summer, second procedure will be 29 liters since 53 liters was added during the first stage. This is how it looks like after 35 minutes of processing. And after 24 hours, you are ready to separate JS to the other containers. First, pour 80 liters of clear JS, then add rest of 20 liters of it to balance the sulfur content. So far, the cost of this one bottle is 50 cents. Most of sulfur products are known to be great helper for many crops. However, grapes, persimmon, walnut, and other greenhouse crops are sensitive to any sulfur product, so be careful with the dosage. When it comes to larger area, you'll need about 1 liter of JS and 5 liters of JWA to make 500 liters of pesticide. And there's one more thing makes JS so special from other sulfur product, that it does not destroy greenhouse plastic and does not rust the steel pipe. Almost all sulfur products in the world have a serious problem damaging steel pipes and plastic mulch when it's used. But JADAM sulfur, it does not create such problem. If JADAM sulfur was similar to other products, then all the landscape fabric that I use would get destroyed. But the truth is, I never intended to create such great function of JS. It just happened accidentally. So after inventing JS, one of the well-known professor told me that the whole agriculture in the world can be determined by before and after of creation of JADAM sulfur. This JS can treat anthracnose as well with right quantity. Even until now, there is not a single solution for anthracnose in the world, trust me. And do you know how we treat anthracnose? Simple, we do not take out the diseased one, we just spray JS and JWA on top of it. And that will do enough job to stop the virus spreading all areas. So what will be the optimal dosage in the beginning? First, start with 0.5 liter in standard of 500 liters for prevention. Then slowly increase the amount with observation, but just be careful dosing with perilla, pumpkin, walnut, and grapes, including greenhouse crops, because those are sensitive. Do the dosage testing before using it. And also, it is very good for winter pest and disease control. Many orchard farmers use lime borax mixture during winter and ending up ruining their soil because too much of it. However, 5 liters of JS is enough to do all that job. It just works well. Apart from that, there is no expiration date of JS. And the cost per liter is just 5 cents. You'll need this one bottle for adding in 500 liters. That's it. Furthermore, this JADAM sulfur is not just favorite for organic farmer. Conventional farmers are also using JS because their fungicide never works. This is how effective JADAM sulfur is. It can also be great alternative solution for conventional farmers as well. And that performance comes not just from the great invention, but also from the sulfur contents itself. It contains about 25% of sulfur in it. I have also calculated the ratio for smaller scale as well, and as I mentioned before, heat resistant plastic is mandatory. As you could see from the bottom part of the bucket, it's nearly melting. After JADAM sulfur got popular in this peninsula, some bizarre situations start to occur in whole agriculture in Korea. The chemical fungicide and disinfectant sales were heavily decreasing, and I was in the middle of that situation. Invention of JADAM sulfur struck their business. The chemical pesticide companies in South Korea then started to plan jeopardizing JADAM by using Agriculture Department of South Korea as a tool to crush farmers' right of making JS and us. In 2012, the JADAM sulfur became illegalized. Farmers were not being able to make JS, and furthermore, their organic certification were disqualified because of using JS. For 2 years, we had to fight against giant corporations and our own government officers, and my hair turned gray during that time. We were losing hope from a long fight, and our whole idea of farmers' greater goods was sinking underground and became financially very unstable to continue JADAM. Then one day we met brave congressman Sun Dong Kim, who began to help us to get through this harsh situation. And with the support of Sun Dong Kim, we ended up solving this issue in parliamentary inspection of administration. He called out all the government officers in front of everyone and asked why did they do such thing when methods and ingredients are complied with organic regulation. Then they say, "Sure, we'll do fix it." And I was dumbfounded with that answer because they illegalized for no clear reason. After that, JADAM sulfur became legal again. When I went to the United States for a seminar, I had similar warning from the wife of senator saying that teaching this method could be deadly to me in their country. And I do sometimes think of getting murdered, because if you see in this world, people who are fighting for the rights and greater goods are all dead. After all that situation, I felt threatened. And that made enough reason for me to release all of the seminar video online for free, so that this whole truth can be revealed and saved permanently without getting deleted. All of the camera is installed for that reason in this room. After releasing all the videos, there were no people coming into seminar. That is the second phase that we are getting screwed financially for another year. So far, this is the small part of our story of JADAM fighting for the rights of farmer. And with our organic farming movement, we were able to gain 2,000 regular donors over the past decades from those people who feel empathy of this whole movement. And that enabled us to share more and teach more about right farming method to more people around the world. So if you are touched after this seminar, just register as donor. We will personally craft the wooden plate with your name on it by hand and stick it on the wall. And joke aside, when we taught farmers how to make all this, there was another problem. Since we didn't sell any finished products or the ingredient, the price of individual ingredients were so expensive with small quantity, because it all had to be purchased directly from the factory. So we decided to have a small margin and provide cheapest rate possible for farmers in whole Korea. And we do not store them in advance. We group order in bulk every week for cheaper price. So back to the topic. Now let me show you how to make JADAM sulfur for real. Some people claim that sulfur cannot be used in organic farming because it contains high number of heavy metals. Let me tell you again, sulfur is allowed for organic farming by law. In almost all countries, it does not contain any heavy metals and can be used for organic farming. This is 99.9% pure sulfur, as you can see. Next package is the sea salt, phyllite powder, and the red clay powder. I added this because it makes the end solution to be clear and becomes nutrient for the crop. It also increases the sweetness and the better coloring after it is sprayed. It applies the same with JWA. And lastly, sodium hydroxide. Again, this is not a toxic substance when it is used as an ingredient. Now I will add water, then I will use pestle to stir and mix all together. Do it slowly and do not use aluminum or steel pestle, use the wooden one or heat-resistant silicon pestle. You may be worried about the smell of sulfur, but it does not really create the bad smell like people imagine. There will be no smell even when complete solution sprayed on the fruit. Many people worry about sulfur smell after harvesting, but trust me, it won't smell. As you can see, the sulfur is melting within few minutes with high temperature. As I told you before that JADAM solutions are natural pesticide but also can be nutrient for the crop. It can also be applied during flowering season, which makes JADAM way different than others. Some say JADAM sulfur leaves a mark on the plant, but as I explained before, that is the problem of the water, not the solution. You can also use this on skin, especially on athlete's foot. Many people have tried it and I have tried it by myself. It works well. Now please repeat after me. Wow, so easy. This is the reason why I'm telling you to make your own. Think about it, till how long do we have to pay for expensive fungicide when you can make this easy and this cheap? Even if you are not into organic farming, you should at least apply some of JADAM technology to reduce farming cost. One bottle of this costs lesser than 6 cents. When you mix all the JADAM solution for spraying, all that will cost just few dollars per time. Organic farming movement should approach realistically in this way to farmer. It's all about the cost for producer. Health and environment is the second consideration. You cannot attract farmers to forcefully do organic farming with high cost and unreasonably difficult technology. Philosophy comes next when people fulfill their basic needs. Who would produce organic when farmers can get any profit out of it? Make things easier, simpler, and profitable so organic farming is no longer difficult farming to approach, and JADAM can lead all of you to better and successful farming. Thank you for watching this far of the video. If you like this content, please click thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos.